Now you're on your own. Would you like a coriander ice cream cone? Would you like a hot 16 off the dome? I bet you we could chop 6 feet off the dome. But that's my home. I've been there since I was a gnome. Oh, I know it's a quote, but it's so apropos, like the poem I wrote about houses and snow. How does it go? Snapper reprimanded and rebuked, a gander and a goose, a cat, a bear is too. And mama cried with all those criminals let loose, and the sleet came through the roof, and the evergreens were blue. But you stuck your chin into the upward wind and cut through the ugliness that consumes us. And true, we must admit that at our upper limit we are cruel and manipulative whenever it suits us. The kindly deacon had a secret or 15, but he kept the steeple clean, sent the kids to Coventry. And now that people see the stained glass gleam like a fragment of a dream, they had to hide the agony. But he saw it too, dull and streaked, just like you. And we shrieked because we knew nothing could mark us. So the knee-high saplings grew into intelligent canoes who paddled out from the lagoon into the darkness. Oh, ow, ooh, it may hurt, it may take time, it might be the end, you know. Nice to see straight-laced swine finally letting go. I am but a ray-traced line in a 90s tech demo. I'll catch you on the database side for now.